Now, storms brought severe flooding in Pennsylvania's Pittsburgh City. Videos shared on Facebook by resident Serena Smith show a flooded pool area and heavy water flowing through the sports club. The meteorological department has predicted another round of heat, humidity and isolated storms in the city, which may dampen the 4th of July celebrations.